My name's David, and I've just finished year 9. I got private tuition because I felt like I sort of needed it, as being in like set one, but at the bottom end, sort of needed a little bit more help, like, so I didn't get left behind in class, or and just needed a little bit of help. It was a lot more visual and sort of hands-on, and you could just, like, it wasn't all on paper and stuff. You weren't just constantly writing stuff down and like getting drilled into your head. Like, he helped you how to like develop your own way and own methods of how to learn. Well, I started off like one-to-one sessions, and then I told my friend Jack about it, and he came along, and it was like, it was really good because we could help each other out after the sessions. If like one of us didn't get it, the other one would help us. We'd help each other, so yeah, it was good. And my lessons got a lot easier because like most of the topics we're doing in school, like in lessons, sort of already covered them with the maths doctor, and like I just felt like I could keep up easy and sort of teach other people in my class like what to do and stuff, so it made me feel quite good as well. In the exam, it was I felt a lot more confident than I did even in my mocks, and there was like no real pressure on the mocks, so definitely with the help of a maths doctor, I found like my own method, and he taught me some techniques how to like deal with tests and deal with the pressure, and just felt a lot more confident sitting in the exam. Yeah, I'd definitely recommend Maths Doctor to anyone that wants help or anyone feels like they need a bit of tuition, because it's like not like any sort of maths I've ever had before, because it's just so like so much more fun and like just completely different, and still you learn a lot more, I would say. So yeah, definitely would recommend it. I'm definitely happy with the way it worked out, as only in my mocks I got a 6, and my target was only a 6, but I knew, and like my teacher said, that they thought I could do a lot better, and so getting my 7 in the end, it's definitely worth it.